Engine off. 945, 1038 southbound Los Santos near Elgin with a Sanchez. Do we have any motor on duty? Yeah, I don't know. Why is that? Yeah. Okay, never mind. All right. This guy's probably going to take off. But... Hey, how are you? Deputy Kaminsky here.
Hey, Kaminsky.
Hey, how you doing there? Do you have ID, sir?
Let me get that for you.
There's a little bit of swerving back there and stuff.
There you go, right. Yeah, one of these some bitches, I swear to God, he tried to knock me off my bike. I did fall off it, but, you know, I just scraped my knee a little bit. Nothing too crazy.
All right, here's the dealio. I'm guessing that you're not familiar with this law, but you're actually not allowed to drive an off-road vehicle on the roads.
You know what? I can't even lie to you, Kaminsky. I kind of was aware of that, but...
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I know it. I'm an honest man at the end of the day. But here's the thing, though. Right now, it's off the road. That's one good thing. And,
well, right now it is.
I could keep it that way. You see what I'm saying? Just a little scooch on all back down the way. Just all in the grass and so on.
Okay, Mr. Pritchard, you know what? You're my first traffic stop today, and I'm in a good mood, so I'm feeling like making a deal.
Okay, I'm listening.
So, this is actually an arrestable offense, like prison time. But how about I give you a pat down, give you a search, like I would normally if I was arresting you anyway. And if you got nothing illegal on you, well, I'll just give you a fine and send you on your way.
You know, that sounds more than fair to me, but I will tell you this. I got a pool cue in my backpack. That's about it. So it is a broken one, so I don't want you to get a splinter in your finger, all right?
Oh, that's not illegal. That's fine. Yeah, okay. All right, well, we're going to just hop off. I'll take a look. All right, appreciate the cooperation, Mr. Pritchard. It goes a long way. Can we just turn it, just face away from me?
Yeah, it is.
Get your backpack here.
Yeah.
It's the westbound picture. Perfect. They're coming in front of
me. You like a handyman kind of guy?
North of Rockford.
Yeah, I got my advertisement up there. I'm a handyman / electrician.
Oh, wow. Hey, great. Hey, do you repair fire damage by chance?
I haven't yet, but I could do it. I'm qualified.
Good. That's really good. Can I get your phone number?
Oh, of course.
Do you have like a business card or something?
Yeah, I got one right here in my pocket.
Oh, that's perfect. Yeah, that's okay. Thank you, Mr. Richard. Yeah, I'll definitely be giving you a call. You know, there was just a freak accident in my kitchen, so it's...
Oh, Lord, what happened?
It just burst into flames.
Spontaneously?
Yeah.
Or did you have some kind of a wiring
issue? I was cooking, but, you know, I just kind of burst into the fire extinguisher. Didn't even work. I was surprised.
When the grease fire, was it?
I guess, I'm not a fire expert. I guess there was grease involved, so maybe...
Yeah, now see, if you got yourself a grease fire, the fire extinguisher might not cut through it. That would explain it.
Okay, that makes sense, because I wasted an entire canister and it just...
Oh, good Lord. I'm sorry to hear that about your kitchen, yeah.
I'm just assuming it's going to put itself out. I just left because, you know...
Eventually they all do.
Yeah, exactly. So I just left it there. I'm sure when I go back later today, it'll be all good. Anyways, Mr. Pritchard, let's get you situated here and on your way, shall we? All right, have a good one, Mr. Pritchard. All right, have a good day. All right, be careful out there. All right. All righty. Oh, sorry. Is everyone all right?
What the hell, man?
You good? I'm a cop. I'm responding to you. You're parked in the middle of the intersection here. I mean,
can you see what the vehicle is, sir? Can you see it's bright green and it's towing stuff?
I gotta go. All right. What the fuck are you doing?
This guy was second degree speed.
Break-ins.
They're waiting for their boy. There's someone still inside this house, but these are the two helping.
The black and orange SUV currently southbound Milton.
I think
occupied by two.
I think this was in a pursuit from a B&E earlier, like last night. I'm pretty sure.
This car pulled up to me earlier and said, "We're out robbing houses." All right, I see the guy. I got pocket aces here.
Okay, sir, can I fucking help you?
Go!
Good God.
What the fuck was that?
What the fuck? Silas, you gotta work on your driving there, pal.
Is that you crashing everyone?
No, I think it was you that was just sitting there blocking the street.
I wasn't sitting there. I was letting the person...
You were just watching them drive.
Found them.
Paris said, go. And you sat there watching.
No. First of all, no. Because my the way I saw it, was that she could have just kept pursuing and I would have taken secondary. But she wanted me to overtake.
And you hesitate.
And then I was at a dead...
You know what happens when you hesitate? You get someone killed.
You hesitate. Who? You're the one who fucking crashed into us.
That was Gunner.
He wasn't it.
But it was Gunner.
I don't buy. If it was Gunner, you'd be blaming Gunner right now.
Gunner went flying into you and hit parked cars, and then I hit him because he got, you know, he was in the middle of the street and crashed.
God damn it!
Well, now, what kind of vehicle is that?
Caracara.
Fuck you. Wait, is that Louise?
Me.
Louise, get a different car. Get a different car.
No.
Get a new one.
No.
Well, I'm not sure if this one... I mean, it's just parked in a drive. Let me check if it's super suspicious.
I already left.
Wait, it's a silver vehicle. It's an SUV. They're taking off. They're going south. They're going southbound towards Tequila Lavisby. Oh my God, I got it again. Stop the vehicle. Oh my God, they pulled over. Hey, how's it going?
Oh, seems to be the officer problem.
Well, hey now, I think you got your words mixed up there.
Yes, I did.
Oh, classic.
This guy's drunk.
Deputy Kaminsky here with the SDSO. Reason for the stop
Ooh,
is you,
What is your name?
Deputy Kaminsky with the SDSO. Let me just show you my badge here and make things a little easier for you. Reason for the stop is you peeled away from a burglary scene there, and then you drove like fucking psycho through the city. What's up with that?
No, I would never.
You mean you would never? I saw you do it.
Hey, I got a really funny joke.
Okay.
Ask the driver, hey, why the long face?
There's some mistake.
Hey, why the long face? I said it.
That's a good one.
Do you have identification? Oh my God. They said stop horsing around
back.
Oh, fuck. Right, they're stopped. Besides, I don't think we're getting any backup whatsoever. There's cops are busy. Oh my God, so the boat just pulled out the unicorn from their vehicle. He's going for cuffs. He failed. His butterfingers just slipped right out of there. All right, we're southbound Elgin.
I just pinned them into your
nice
vehicle.
Nice. Good pick. Good pick.
Hit against the wall.
He's laughing.
Oh my God. Perfect against the tree, guys. Oh, fuck.
All right, just get... Oh, fuck.
That's fuck. My fault. Good shit, guys. Good shit. Vehicle's been blocked.
All right, get the hell out.
Now it's time to stop horsing around.
I'm staying mobile. Hey, stop it. Guys, get it? Hey? Hey, Silas, you really got to get back up on the saddle here. Rein it in.
We're gonna need a parallel on the back.
What's this black stratum doing? Oh no.
What do you got?
No. You leave now. You leave now.
Can I jump in?
You leave now. I don't think they even know each other. They're just offering to help. Dorset Drive left south back. My car's out. They gotta wait. Someone's in my seat.
No assigned seats, old man.
Somebody stop me. Okay. What are you scared of?
That did not happen.
What the fuck, Silas?
Silas, let me see some hands. Who's your hands, Silas? What the fuck? Silas, raise your face away from me, Silas. Face away from me. Going for cuffs. Guys, Silas just fucking killed McCormick. Silas, you killed someone.
Kaminsky, you believe me, don't you? That never happened.
You're trying to escape custody.
That was a figment of everyone's
It never happened. You just fucking shot a guy.
It was the intrusive thought.
That's... even scarier. You need to get back in your cell, Silas.
Let me out!
I'm gonna talk to someone in high command and figure this out, alright? What the fuck is... Riggs? How's McCormick doing? McCormick got shot downstairs. He's bleeding out.
He got shot.
Silas went postal and repeatedly shot McCormick like 5 times. Yeah, he's in the cells right now.
He's right there!
Silas! Silas, freeze! Don't move!
What do we do?
I don't know what I'm supposed
Silas,
to do.
Silas, just say it was an accident if it was an accident.
He's not saying anything.
He's not even speaking.
He's pointing to the sky.
But he
God
won't say anything
told
out
him
loud.
To do it. God told him to do it.
Is this a religious mission, Silas?
This is the worst. Remember when I shot you, Silas? Now you could never give me a hard time about anything in the future ever again.
Kaminsky, Riggs, this is important.
Sorry, yes, sir.
If I'm not around...
Groom Cosby?
So remember, if Columbo's around, he's the sheriff, acting sheriff. If he's not around, I'm the acting sheriff. However, if I'm not around, Kaminsky and Riggs will be tandem sheriffs.
Hey, sir.
Hey, how you doing, Gunner?
I'm your assistant for the day, since Silas is gone.
Oh. Where's Riggs?
He said he's doing administrative stuff, and he told me to jump on you.
What? Jump on me?
Jump on you. So it looks like I'm riding with you today and helping you with your sheriff work for the day, sir.
All right, sounds good. Okay. Do I have any appointments?
Not okay. Today. We do have a meeting, though. We have a meeting a little bit later.
Okay, sounds good. All right, let's get out of the street.
Want me to get that set up for you?
Yeah, set that up. Can we shift that in for, let's see, my 8 o'clock? 8 a.m., yeah. After the houses have been finished breaking. Okay. What's the...
Gunner, I noticed after you said that it was denim day and no one's wearing denim. Should I not be wearing denim?
Ask the sheriff. I would clear it, but again, I'm just the assistant. I'm calling on the acting sheriff right now.
I'm just gonna change.
Gunner, the assistant sheriff, until Teridia's back. And I just wanted to let you know that Kaminsky, the acting sheriff, thinks that you're a giant pussy.
What? Who even is that? What are you talking to?
We want to know if you'd set up a meeting to discuss this at 8 a.m. in the morning, like when day breaks in the city, sir. Sheriff Kaminsky wants to have it right now.
Tell him to come to my office.
Okay, he'll be in the sheriff's office.
Riggs, we got a meeting in the office.
Riggs, I called Kyle Pratt and I let him know, so he's gonna come down here right now. Apparently, you guys have a meeting.
Yeah, we need to.
Let's go discuss our plan so I could get everything you need for this, just in case.
Okay. Well, we gotta look professional, Riggs. You can't wear, can't have your substitute teacher outfit. Your drive off the fourth hole, Riggs, was beautiful. Great drive. Yeah. It was like a few hundred yards. It must have been. Although I think your short game.
Your short game today was amazing.
Right. I was working on my short game. Yeah, the putting. Yeah.
Yeah, you're putting like no one's business.
I know. Still gotta work. On the approach, I've been slicing the ball an awful lot.
You're not following through, Ryan.
Are you talking about tennis or golf?
Golf.
We just got off the course.
Isn't that a
Pred.
Chop?
Why are you here, Pred?
What are you talking about?
I was told that you wanted to talk to me. You said I was a bitch.
Yes, that's right. I remember now. You are a bitch.
Fuck you. All right? You stand in sheriff pussy.
Oh, yeah. What are you the sheriff of? A bunch of rubble and bricks?
Butt buddy, too. I was the sheriff for 2 years.
Emphasis on was.
Yeah, I can't help it. The city felt the need to strip me of everything.
Well, you could have by being better.
If you did a better job,
yeah,
wouldn't have happened.
I did the best job. I had the strongest department, the best department. We oversaw everything. This city's fallen apart under Toretti and Bass. This police department's in a complete disarray. You can't even. You're so incompetent that you went golfing instead of doing your fucking job. Pathetic.
Everything's running so smoothly that we got time to do the first nine before we had to leave. We had a beautiful evening, right? Well, you were out there doing what? Chasing after cars you can't catch, Pred. Crashing into stuff, probably, huh? Running around in circles like a dog chasing its own tail.
Screaming at clowns. You're losing it.
We all settled here.
What'd you say?
Are we all settled here? Is the meeting complete?
You're the one that wanted to have a meeting with me.
We just want you...
Assistant?
We want to know that you understand the power dynamic here now.
Yes, that's right. Just establishing.
We want to hear you say that you know who's in charge now.
I'm in charge.
Oh. That's not...
I'm in charge.
No, that's wrong.
It's just wrong. It's just factually incorrect. Wrong. Yeah. Objectively speaking.
Charge. We're the sheriff combined.
No, you ain't. All right?
Well, technically they are. Teredi said when they're on duty together and Silas or Columbo's not around, in tandem, they are the sheriff. If you're a member of command, you'd know that.
Listen, Pred,
I guess.
Got a real attitude problem. It may need correcting. We may need to take corrective action to set you on the right path. It's you seem like a troubled officer, Pred.
Not an officer.
All right, a trooper, of course. So elevated beyond an officer, right, Riggs?
Yes.
That's why they made Peach one.
Are you questioning Soze's judgment?
Please, Nova. Pred could fight his own battles, okay?
Thanks, Nova. Let's simmer down over there. Listen, Pred, if you need some help understanding your role in this police department, you just need to say the word. We can help you.
Why don't you help me understand?
Okay, so there's a chain... All right, there's a chain. We're way up here. You got like a bunch of people here, a few more there, and then you're here. Does that clear it up?
No. It's not really that. It's not really that clear. I think you got it upside down.
How so?
I am the one who is above all. I will be commissioner one day. Oh, mark my cute words, and I will remember this.
Take a lap. Take a lap, or you will be striked for insubordination.
Strike me? You're gonna strike me?
Are you trying to climb over my desk right now?
No. I'm not trying to climb over your desk.
Don't you get those dirty boots on this desk?
This feeble man trying to climb my desk.
Do not mark up the mahogany. Oh my God!
He made it over! Jesus. He made it over! Jesus!
Get him out of here!
Fuck! Kill him! Kill him! Murder him!
Jesus.
All right, good meeting. Good meeting.
Red! I'm scared. I don't know what to do. I'm just a cadet.
That's right. Put your fucking hands behind your back.
Oh, fuck.
Ooh. Kicked him while he was down. Hey! Get the-
Oh, so beat down.
Jesus.
Everything okay?
Start point.
There's my lap, Sheriff.